In this video, I will show you how to use Sideloadly to sideload any app to your iOS device, wirelessly, without any cable attached. So without wasting any time, let's start. Before starting, make sure that your iOS device and your computer must be on the same Wi-Fi network, otherwise the wireless method won't work. As you can see, both my device is connected to the same network. Now launch any browser and visit the Sideloadly official website. Link will be in description. Next, just download the iTunes and iCloud from the link provided on the website. Make sure to download the software as per your device configuration. I will download the 64-bit version of iTunes, so just put iTunes, iCloud, and Sideloadly to download. As you can see, I have put all the three software to download. For Sideloadly, I will install the 64-bit version only. If you are not sure about your computer configuration, just search in Google. Once the software is downloaded successfully, let's first set up the iTunes app. Follow exactly as I am doing to set up iTunes. Once it is installed, just launch iTunes, and enter your Apple ID and password, and finally click on Sign In. Next, it's time to give authorization to the computer to make changes to your iOS device. If you get prompts to install iCloud, just ignore the same. Just navigate to Accounts. Next, click on Authorization, and then click on Authorize this computer. It will ask for your Apple ID and password. Enter the same and then click on Authorize. You will get a confirmation pop-up like this indicating that the authorization has been successful. Next, click on this icon as shown on the video, and under Options, make sure these two options are enabled, as both of these options needs to be enabled for the wireless method to work. Next up, it's time to set up the iCloud. We have already downloaded the iCloud, so just follow exactly what I am doing to set up iCloud. If you are still with me, kindly subscribe to my channel. Once the iCloud is installed, and when you launch it, you will be directed to reboot the computer. Once the computer is rebooted, you will get a iCloud pop-up to sign in with Apple ID and password and finally click on Apply. If you do not get any pop-up, then manually launch iCloud and sign in as shown. Now it's time to install Sideloadly app in your computer. Just navigate to the download folder, where the file is located. As you can see, the file sideloadly-setup.exe file is present here. Just right click on the exe file, and choose the option Run as Administrator, and just set up the Sideloadly app. Keep everything on default. Click on Install button, then just check these two boxes, and click on Finish. Sideloadly will launch automatically and it will appear like this. If you want to sideload IPA file without computer, then click the I button. Now on the Sideloadly app, it shows the device connected to the computer. As you can see, it shows that device is connected using a USB cable. If you have followed all my steps, you will get one more option of Wi-Fi, which indicates that your iOS device is connected wirelessly. Let's select the Wi-Fi option. Here, enter your Apple ID. Now click on this icon which says IPA, click on IPA and then navigate to the folder where the IPA file is located. Click on the IPA file, and then click on Open. So the IPA file is selected, device is connected and Apple ID is entered. Finally click on Start to begin the sideloading process of the IPA file in your iOS device, enter the password of the Apple ID, press on OK, and as you can see, the sideloading has started. Let me now pull up my iPad screen here, and as you can see, after a while, the IPA file is sideloaded successfully to my iOS device without any error. Now the remaining part to do is to launch the Settings app in my iOS device. Navigate to General, and then tap on VPN and Device Management. Just trust the developer certificate and it's done. Let's check if the app is working or not. As you can see that the app is working fine. If you want to prevent apps from revoking, watch my next video.